It's a fascinating thought to think that we can accelerate a process that in nature takes eons of time. Sediments piling up over accumulated remains of animal and plant life, the pressure and the heat inside the earth, gradually converting them into that odd mixture of chemicals that we call petroleum. It's exactly what we're doing at BTG Bioliquids. We are converting biomass into oil. But instead of millions of years, we only take up a couple of seconds. That's why we call it fast pyrolysis. And fast it is. We rapidly heat biomass to about 500 degrees centigrade and break down the components into pyrolysis oil, gas, and char in less than 2 seconds. The paradox is, it took us decades to get a grip on these 2 seconds. BTG started out in the early 90s of the last century in close cooperation with the University of G.Fenton. We developed our own fast pyrolysis technology, and for more than 25 years, we racked our brains on how to get things working. Fast pyrolysis was considered to be one of the great promising biofuel technologies, but at the same time, a general feeling of skepticism was present with regard to the feasibility of the technology. It all came down to this one simple question. Will it work? Will it scale? Will it hold? Will it blend? Will it perform? Will it be secure? Will it be transportable? Will it sell? Will it work? At BTG Bioliquids, we have become very good at answering this question. Most of all, because we've answered it at least 1,000 times over the last decades. In the early 90s, our answer would be professionally reluctant. In the late 90s, we had become modestly realistic. Early 2000, we became cautiously optimistic. Until, by the end of 2010, we felt confident and thrilled. And now, it's 2015, and the promise of pyrolysis is about to pay off. We started the first commercial-scale pyrolysis oil production at Empyro in Hengelo with an annual production of 20 million litres of pyrolysis oil. We've been awarded a 12-year contract for our pyrolysis oil to replace natural gas in the production of process steam at our customer FrieslandCampina, helping them to reduce their carbon footprint. Furthermore, after upgrading pyrolysis oil in a conventional oil refinery, it blends with gasoline and diesel and is therefore compatible with the current fuel infrastructure. To make things work, we've had to overcome numerous challenges in the fields of production, marketing, and distribution. We learned how to control the pyrolysis process. We managed to secure a marketplace for our products. And we managed to find the financial means to make it all happen, to build the world's first commercial-scale biomass pyrolysis factory.
This year, Empyro shows that pyrolysis oil can be produced consistently and competitively in large volumes. It's a breakthrough in biofuels technology and a major step forward. We invite you to join the pyrolysis revolution, to step into the bio-based economy, where as biofuels, bioenergy, and biomaterials go hand in hand to create a competitive edge.
Visit us at btg-btl.com and watch our short videos on pyrolysis technology, modular pyrolysis plant construction, and pyrolysis oil applications.